What is it that you demand? White man, aggressive conqueror that arrives to the ends of the earth. Man of skin without pigment, you walk on the earth, leaving a profound footprint and change the geography of the planet. And like a tsunami of genes invades both Arabia and America, leaving your malignant, impregnated inheritance as an aberration against the color of skin. Pale-skinned man, you destroy the beliefs and magic traditions of thousands, imposing an invisible god over the natural marvels of the tangible natural gods. You invade without respect other ideologies and eliminate, conquer, and trample on pride and ancestral lineages. White man, the world accuses you and points you out. You do not conserve history. You do not love the marvels, the occult science in the stars of yesterday, due to your ignorant blindness. You extend power for your destructive stain to the timeless jungles. You devour and eliminate winged poems. You rob the sea of its white salt, its talkative shells, and its flowers of coral. You deteriorate the landscapes at your will, gnawing trees and rocks, then submerge them in the impersonal concrete structure in the terror of your technology. Who, I ask myself, will be able to redeem the ignorance that you have lived and for which you have destroyed so much? Who, answer me, white man, can heal the world from your hand which smashes the voice of the tiger, the smooth gliding of the manatee, the candorous ferocity of the crocodile, the love dance of the albatross, and the iridescent plumage of the hummingbird? Who, white man, tell me, will return to the people their prohibited languages, their forgotten poetry, their music, now buried, their stories and their rituals of yesterday? Why, answer me, why do my people cry not knowing who they are? We are not white like you. We are not the color of sand, the color of cocoa, nor the color of ebony. We do not recall the beauty of our language, the rhythm of our music, the magnetism of our dance. We do not recall the caresses of the water, nor that of Mother Earth. Who, you, white man? You feel and you believe that America is you, that you live in a magical dream at the expense of my continent and at the expense of the rest of the world. You, white man, that migrated from Europe and arrived to Guinea and Timbuktu, you created apartheid and sowing genocide in every corner of the world, sowing misery, hunger, and illness. You that traffics with ivory, gorilla hands, and Mayan and Australian art. Repair your damage. Go ahead, respond. Face the monsters that you have created. You, white man, that sits on a pedestal of sugar candy. Respect what is left, what has not yet been destroyed. Respect the green jungles and the pink dolphin. Do not touch the dunes, the desert dunes, Do not set your eyes on those seeds, because everywhere you set your eye, all that remains to be seen is desolation, nuclear waste, and sadness. Where are your poets, your musicians, those that can speak of your errors? Only the magic of science could heal your actions. Only the alchemy of art would heal a cataplasm in the purulent wounds that have fed hatred of those of us that are unlike you. Science and art, not contempt and destruction. We scream at the world. We only want peace. Today, white man, we are all united as one. I, Arabic child with ivory skin. I, Chinese with yellow skin and a beautiful smile. I, American, color of cocoa and vanilla. I, woman with oblique eyes. I, beautiful man with dark and ebony skin. I, white child with new ideas. I, who writing this song to ask for respect for my people and for my country. You, reading these lines, what is it that you demand?